A little bit of Ray Charles for you.
Oh,